Ahoj, vítejte u mého nového let's play. Budu hrát hru Train. Je to hra od společnosti Frozen Byte. Je to plošinovka s RPG prvky. A jde tam hlavně o to řešit hádanky a různé puzzly. Hru jsem hrál chvíli. Zkoušel jsem asi dva levely, abych se podíval, co tam jde. Takže tak. To mají nějaké české titulky, takže snad se vám to bude líbit. Budu hrát na střední obtížnost.
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, a kingdom was prospering. But peace could only last so long. The old king died. With no descendant to the throne, the kingdom fell into chaos. Lust for power blinded warriors and wizards alike. New kings emerged, only to fall the next day. But the madness of men would soon be overshadowed by a far greater evil. The magic that once gave life and good fortune had transformed into something sinister. One by one, grave by grave, the dead began to rise, feeding off the energy that grew stronger with each passing night. Fear spread throughout the kingdom, and it was soon abandoned. But something was about to happen that would change the course of history. On the outskirts of the kingdom, near the Astral Academy, a thief carried out her cunning plan. She had learned of an ancient object of tremendous value. The Astral Academy, left to rot in the face of the terrible enemy, had no one to keep the treasure safe. The time was right. Everything was perfect. She had made her way to the castle and would soon lay her hands on the treasure she so desired.
Tak, tohle je náš první charakter, který budeme ovládat. Její hlavní schopnost je střílet z luku. A druhá důležitá schopnost používat tohle vystřelovací lano, kterým se dokáže přechytit na určité povrchy a potom se zhoupnout a skočit dál. Většinou to funguje jenom na dřevěné povrchy. No, tak jak vidíte, tak s těmahle pastma se budeme muset potýkat. To je další past. V tomhle levelu nás ještě nic nemůže zabít. Přímo.
Gentle moon smiled at the thief as she made her way towards the shrine of ancient treasure. Strangely, the protective charms around the shrine allowed her to enter unharmed.
Všimněte si velikost těch mincí. Větší než její hlava.
As the thief lay her hand on the treasure, she had a tingling sensation. The thief would soon discover that fate had taken hold of her. Unknown to the thief, a wizard was just waking up. The wizard had taken a look in the spyglass and seen the terrible undead army. He was keen not to die.
By my trousers, I must escape.
He had been studying the stars and trying hard to learn the elusive fireball spell that all wizards ought to know. Of course, that was a lie. For you see, the wizard had a certain reputation with the ladies. What he had really been up to was the creation of a fake fireball potion that would have impressed the ladies and improved his status. The potion had backfired, causing a fortnight of sleep.
Tak tohle je naše druhá postava, kouzelník. Jeho schopnosti jsou používat telekinezi na určité předměty a vytvářet určité objekty. Telekineze se dá použít na třeba shazování těchto lahví. Nemůžete to použít na samotnou lahev. Jinak tady ta zelená lahev, to je, ta obsahuje zkušenostní body, které potom budou moct použít na vylepšení postav. Tady tohle, ta modrá lahev, obsahuje magii pro kouzelníka. Nebo manu pro kouzelníka. Ty lahve obsahující zkušenostní body je důležité brát všechny, protože budou potom potřeba na vylepšování postav. Tak, tady máme první puzzle. Potřebujeme smáčknout obě tyhle tlačítka na otevření dveří. A mezi časem můžeme ještě pozbírat všechny lahve. Funguje tady fyzika. Co bude používat často docela.
The wizard saw a glimmering light coming from the shrine. No one had been able to visit it for centuries because of the ancient magic protecting whatever lay inside.
Oh. My darling, why the painful look on such a pretty face? What is this object you are holding on to? How did you get here?
The wizard touched the thief's hand. And then the object. His hand got stuck.
What kind of trickery is this?
For once, the wizard was more interested in magic than anything else. He was also afraid for his dear life. But there was someone nearby who welcomed a challenge. At the other end of the Astral Academy, a knight had been practicing his own skills to battle the undead and prove himself worthy of joining the king's army. Between me and you, he did not quite understand what undead meant, but this was his chance to be the bravest knight of all. The knight felt it was his duty to protect the Astral Academy during this time of despair. He was on the lookout for anything unusual.
Tak, tohle je rytíř. Jeho hlavní schopnost je... Yep. Útok mečem. A ještě může používat sekundární schopnost, což je tady štít. Tohle jsou všechny lahve, které se dají sehnat v prvním levelu. Pokud se vám to podaří, tak to dostanete achievement. Já už jsem ho dostal. Jestli to hned se...
Oh, what's this? Oh, what's going on?
Ve skutečnosti není potřeba ty blokovat, protože... Jak jsem říkal, v tomhle levelu ještě není... Ještě nám nic nehrozí přímo.
knight saw a faint light coming from the age-old shrine. Could there be a thief? Was this the knight's day of honor? He had sworn an oath to himself to protect the shrine and the academy. Nothing could stand in his way.
What's going on?
The knight joined in, taking a firm grip of the object's third side, in a way that only a mighty warrior can.
Oh no, this doesn't bode well.
What doesn't bode well?
There was a flash of light, and the wizard, the thief, and the knight simply disappeared.